Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. I'm going on camping with you, Goomba.
Yeah, it's gonna be great. Just you and me.
Yeah, we got the campfire and everything, and we got... Wait. Goomba?
Yeah?
Did you forget to bring the tent?
I don't have any arms.
I didn't get anything. Well, that's just great.
What's great?
I forgot that you don't have any arms. We need to go back to the Koopa Kingdom so I can get the tent and some sleeping bags.
But it took 2 miles to get out here.
I know, but we just gotta go back.
Oh, all right, but you're just gonna have to carry me because my feet is killing me.
All right, fine. I'll just carry you and... Wait a minute. What's that?
What's what?
Over there.
Where are you going?
Huh. Will you look at that? It looks like some page.
And?
Well, Goomba, someone left this page on the ground.
I wonder what that says.
Right.
Look over there.
What? Over where?
I don't see any thing. Goomba?
What?
I think I saw something.
See what?
Right over there.
Oh. Who is that?
I don't know, but whatever that is, it's looking right at us.
Yeah, that's creepy.
Creepy enough, but I'm gonna go and see what he wants. I don't think that's such a good idea, Koopa.
Excuse me, sir, but do you need some help, or...
Oh my god! Come on, Goomba, let's run!
Oh my gosh, Goomba, we made it to Koopa Kingdom just in time.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, Goomba. What the hell is that thing?
I don't know. It looks like some kind of no-faced man in the goddamn woods.
Yeah, I know. We have to call somebody. We gotta tell Lord Bowser about this.
Koopa, what's wrong?
Goomba?
What?
He's back, and he's standing right behind you.
Goomba!
No, stay away from me! Please!
Oh, I'm getting pretty hungry. I'm just gonna get something to eat.
Hey Luigi, how's it going? Whoa, did I scare you? Sorry.
Oh, Nabbit, don't do that!
What? I said I was sorry.
No need to be such a grouch. Why are you in the refrigerator?
Now you mention it, I really don't know.
You know what? I think I'm not hungry anymore. You know what? I'm just gonna go watch some TV. Thanks, Nabbit, for ruining my appetite. What? It's because I scare you?
Yeah.
Alright then. Anyways, I'm just gonna go eat some of these Wonka's Laffy Taffy.
Stupid Nabbit. Why does he have to be in the refrigerator? Anyways, I'm just gonna watch some TV.
Good afternoon, ladies and gents. This is Yellowtoad here with the breaking news. Today, we clearly discovered that the two residents from the Koopa Kingdom, Goomba and Koopa, were missing. We don't know if there's any signs, but we clearly discovered that there was a missing shoe from Dimples Forest, or Dimples Woods, as we should like to call it. It appears to be Koopa's shoe was on the ground. So, yeah. So that's all for today's news. Here's Blue Toad with the weather. Blue Toad?
Wait, Goomba and Koopa are missing? Aren't they supposed to be Bowser's minions or something?
You could be right.
What? Nabbit? Where did you come from?
I just got done eating the Laffy Taffy from the kitchen.
Oh. Well, why did you eat all the Laffy Taffy?
Because I was hungry.
You know what? Whatever. But I still don't know why Goomba and Koopa could be missing.
Maybe because they just had a day off and started to go camping.
Yeah, you could be right. Huh? Somebody appears to be knocking on our door. I better see who it is.
Well, you do that, Luigi. I'm just gonna go watch my favorite show.
I wonder who could that be? Seems like nobody's here. Huh? What's this? I better show this to Nabbit.
Hey, Nabbit!
What, Luigi?
Someone left this weird piece of paper, and it seemed that it has like a mark on it.
Really? Let me see that. Oh no. I think I recognize that symbol. Wait, you know? Nabbit, tell me. You know what, Luigi? It's been fun talking to you. I'm leaving. Wait, Nabbit! That's strange. Why is he acting so scared? I mean, what did I do? Hmm.